Hey everyone, it's Rip Pro. Welcome back to another episode of Sonic Frontiers. Let's try to fight this tank again. Alright, come on. Yeah, just... I mean to freaking vortex. Wasn't too bad. I died once, but it was just because I didn't understand how to fight him. Whew. Defense seed. Just recover some of my rage. Should be enough. There it is. There should be enough soon. But I think I need to get more tokens, so why don't we? There's a bunch of stuff here that we haven't done yet, so. Head towards the next mission. Come on, come on. There we go. Still need 8, yeah. What's this gonna give us? Oh, it's a key. There's one. And there we go, there's another one. Ooh, looks like down here we have... Well, first, hold on. this another one we can grab? I think we've already done this one. But it's another map extension. On that course, probably, that we were just doing. There's another one coming up. That's convenient. There we go. Oh, we got another one of those. There we go. Oh, here's one of the easy ones. I think I got it. Yay! Next one is unlocked. And we have a lot more. Well, looks like we're gonna have another Strider fight. And now I actually know how to do it properly. Well, kind of, I guess. So get on it and then do that. Nope. Too long. They only hold 418. There we go. Pretty quick. because I'm learning how to fight these things. Alright, so let's put a marker right there. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. It's like, wait, it's just sending back and forth. What is this? That might be part of this. There's a lot of race ones in this island, on this island. Alright, so I think I'm supposed to follow one of these rails. No, no, come on, come on. Drop back. Alright, there we go. Hurry. Yes, I know. Oh, it's right here. Alright, awesome. Whew. Awesome. There's more of the map. Alright, let's see what this guy has to say. Welcome back, my dear Coco. Thank you, Sonic. Shall I grant you more power? Yes. Let's start with speed. And ring capacity. We now can store 424. Alright, cool. So we can do for now. And around and around and down. There we go. And of course, now that we have max rings again. Alright. Make sure this will just take us over the mountain. There we go, got up on our own. Alright, oh, okay, so there's one up there. I think I just took the wrong path. There we go. Alright, let's go talk to Knuckles now. I'm not fighting nothing right now. Wait, wait, hold on. Oh, too far, too far, too far, too far. No, 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 no! Alright, what you got for us? And we saw something like this last time. Oh. It was Amy's Coco reaching the end of its journey.
This before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Yeah, and it blasted a giant hole.
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
What does Robotnik have to
then
say now?
The robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home. I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbon and Cubon.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
All right. The next task is going to be get the Chaos Emerald, but I think that's going to do it for today. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.